Boy, she's got a beautiful voice. That's Heather.